I think the best thing that Congress could do would be to delineate exactly when state tax jurisdiction ends, because there are positions in here that far exceed the positions taken by any other country in the world about the extent of their own tax jurisdictions. Now, we will disagree over what that extent is, but I think that could be the most helpful.